Yo, what's going on, guys? JBH here, and welcome back to Automobilista for another race in the Virgin Australia Supercars Championship. Today, we are racing under the lights. This is the Sydney SuperNight. We are at the world-renowned Eastern Creek Circuit. It's actually known now as the Sydney Motorsports Park. I did used to live just down the road from this track, so I do know it quite well, although I haven't raced here in real life. Driven around here, but never actually raced here, so looking forward to see what it's like on the Automobilista simulation platform, if you can call it that. So, this is the one and only race this weekend. 38 laps, it's a long one. We're going to be making, I think, 3 stops, because this soft tyre around here does not last long. It is a good 1.5 seconds quicker than the hard tyre, but it's mainly due to the fact that there's just so many sort of mid-range speed, high sort of tire load corners, like as you can see through turns 1 being so fast, turn 2 being so long, turn 3 being so long. It just really does chew up the tires here. I don't know if it does in real life, because I don't actually know what the surface is like in real life, but definitely for sure here on Automobilista it is quite a handful in the tire sort of department. So I'm going to be running the soft tyre for the first 2 stints, the hard tyre for the 3rd stint, and then bringing it home on the soft tyre at the end if we can make it that far. I've had the worst luck today in the support category sort of fun races that I've been doing in the Porsche Grand Cup. We ran 2 races and I DNF both, which is our first this year, so see if we can just make it to the end of this one. I'm going to try and get to the lead as soon as possible. As you can see, we qualified 3rd behind the... Wing Cup was on the pole, and then we're in a Penske sandwich right now. Try and get the best start that we can. Yeah, no qualifying, didn't get the best lap out of the thing. So I'm hoping that I can use this consistency and pace that we do have on the long run to try and build out a gap. So now I do apologise in advance for the... I think I've overshot my box a bit here. There we go. I do apologise in advance for the poor frame rates on this opening lap. I'm not sure what it is with the lights and the sort of shadows that cause all the frame rate issues, but it's probably going to be a little bit bad here on the first lap. It will get better, I promise, but no, this should be interesting. First race ever in a V8 supercar at night. So I don't know what to expect. I apologise in advance if I miss my braking zone a few times. You know, this one is going to be wild. So, waiting up for the rest of the field to pack up. Here we go. Sydney Super Sprint, or Super Night, as I should say. I've popped the start up already. Bomb and a half. He somehow pulled off. Wow, still there, bloody hell. Oops. That helps. second lap. What the hell? God, the soft tire is gone already. Man, that has caught me out big time. Not get off that last corner and save my life. It's the exact same in the Porsche. dealt with. Back together. Definitely losing time to the leaders now. Burnt out the tyre way too much. Look at that, already in the red. God's sake! came out to pit this time. Bent bloody steering. Damn it! This is not going to be a fun race from here. Alright, now we just got to try and make these tyres last as long as possible. I mean, we actually made it to lap 10, which was the goal. Track anyway, the sky's still bright. Up on the pits. so much harder than it looks. No visual references at all. It's purely going off of memory. Cones there anymore. May have had something to do with that. Now in real life this track actually does have a few lights on it just to illuminate some of the harder sections, but not on Automobilista. Held the gap to winner bottom, not too bad. We're in 8th now. A couple of cars left in the pit lane. Alright, so we're actually up to 5th. Didn't lose too much time on that pit stop. Alright, so that's the first pit stop cycle done. We've got 5 laps until our next stop. starting to get it. If only I could stop having these 11 second pit stops, we'd make some ground. I just keep having to fix bloody damage. Alright, now we're going to be very slow on this stint, but we've got to somehow make this hard tyre last 10 laps or more, get us to the end of the race. I can't see the track anymore. This is so ridiculously hard. Visual reference. horrible stint. Second stint wasn't too bad, but first and third one here is pretty bad. See the track now with all these cars around me. good. See how short this final pit stop can be. 9 seconds, alright, so it's not much shorter, but 2 seconds helps, I guess. It's better than nothing. Alright, come on. Final stint to the end, see if we can get back in the top 10. Just have not had the pace today at all. Like, at all. I have no spatial awareness, like, I just don't know where I am on the track. I seriously need, like, a rally co-driver with me. Now I've blown up these socks. so frustrating. We have enough pace to sort of get a top 10, but I just can't see. Frustrating. Almost like a NASCAR, it's not handling that bad. Screen instead of looking straight ahead like you should be. Just go straight, please. What the fuck? That was embarrassingly bad. So if we'd actually not made a mistake, yeah, we would have only finished 19th anyway. Or made all those mistakes. So Coulthard got the win in the end. Oh my god, I'm just so done with driving this car at night when it's so ridiculously hard to drive and it's... Oh my god, I just... On to the next one. That's all I have to say. Thanks guys for tuning in. I'm sorry it was a bit of a shit show, but this whole weekend's just been horrible. Anyway, we'll move on to the next one. I don't actually know where the Virgin Australia Supercars Championship is at next. I don't know if it's Phillip Island or Sandown, I can't remember. But anyway, hopefully we get some better luck on the board there. Until next time, I'll catch you later.